Welcome to Pig Facts. My name is Susanne, and I'm here today with Lars from Landia. Lars will tell us how slurry is effectively removed by installing a pump directly on the pipe from the flushing system in the stables. So Lars, why is slurry handling so difficult?
Slurry handling is high maintenance. The customer sometimes has trouble getting out the slurry from the channel underneath the slats. The dry material gets stuck and the flush system removes only the thin slurry. When the channel underneath the floor are filled with dry material, time-consuming cleaning is needed. It's a dirty job, and it's inconvenient and time-consuming for the farmer.
So Lars, how does a Landia pump make a difference?
First of all, Landia customize solutions and analyze every project individually. We customize every pump specifically to the individual farm, and these specific pumps are delivered in a PE pit and can be installed directly. The Landia pump solution is easy to use. There's no need for a reception tank as the slurry run in a pipe directly into the dry installed Landia pump. The pump increases the vacuum effect so effectively that all the slurry comes out of the channel. All the farmer needs to do is pulling the plug for slurry inside the stables and turn on the pump. Then the Landia pump increases the vacuum effect and send the slurry to the storage tank.
Please sum up the key takeaways.
The Landia pump solution installed directly on the pipe from the flushing system in the stables increased the vacuum effect and optimized the slurry capacity in the channels.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.